one I did.
Coronavirus
scientists whose advice led
we have taken a decision to ask youth work staff and tutors to work off-site from Wednesday the 18th of March until further notice, when the situation will be reviewed. This decision was taken because the safety of our staff and young people is paramount at this difficult time.
Belfast. Just heading out on my daily walk. I started this about a week and a half ago. Just thought it would be good to get out of the house every day, get some exercise in, get some steps in. I'm on 7,277 steps at the minute, and that's just from being at home, running about after three kids. Hoping to get up to about 15,000-16,000 by the end of this walk. Fingers crossed.
Hi, just getting ready to go out and play some bingo with the family and the neighbours. Wish me luck.
Hi, my name is Cherith and I work for our Strive programme. I'm one of the coordinators. My job role involves supporting our partners and the programme delivery.
This is my workstation in the kitchen. I spend lots of time on the phone to our partner staff, supporting them, and then a lot of time doing Zoom calls, communications work, emails, reports, lots of other fun administration tasks as well.
Another big part of my day is looking after my toddler, as my husband is a key worker and mostly out during the day working. So it's a wee bit of a balancing act, but we're doing grand.
Paula, I work in policy at Institute, and this is my dog Eddie. And I've been using my time at home to try and teach Eddie some new tricks, and I'm going to show them to you now. Eddie, sit, lie down, roll over.
Good boy.
Hiya, my name's Tina and I'm the cross-site worker for Strive in Belfast. I like to work outside because I get to spend time with Simba and be in the fresh air, so I hope everybody else is making sure that they're using this time well. If Simba could talk, he would say, I love having Tina outside because it gives me lots of company during the day.
And I'm the senior youth worker at Give & Take Armagh. And during lockdown, I like to make soda bread.
Okay, I'm gonna put three in this guy.
our frying pan's very small, but as I said, we've got a bigger frying pan behind us, it is. That goes in there.
And you put also butter in it, or jam. You can put chocolate spread or jam or butter on it.
My name is Rachel and I am the communications assistant. During my time in lockdown, I've been doing a lot of DIY and today I'm going to be painting the gate.
Hi, Doogie here from Give and Take Armagh. I'm going to do some press-ups here. I need to get out of the seat and do some activity.
Later.
1,998. 1,999. 2,000.
Hi, I'm Dominic and Keenan here from Belfast Give and Take. We're just here packing some food parcels for the young people, just getting ready to drop them all off. Hi.
So today we've delivered a food parcel to Reuben, one of our core Give and Take young people from Community Food Bank. How have you been getting on during quarantine and lockdown, Reuben?
Very fine, just passing the days.
Yeah, and how do you pass your days?
Schoolwork, walks, appointments.
And are you excited to go back to Give and Take and back to everything that you're doing?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay, thank you, Reuben.
Emergency packages for the Portadown, Lurgan and Craig Avon young people, so I'm going to deliver them this morning. So here goes. Doogie here from Give and Take Armagh. I've got a package here for one of our young people living in this place here, so hopefully you'll enjoy this. So I'm just going to bring it over. Hopefully you will enjoy this bag of emergencies and a couple of wee goodies. I know bloody well. Hi, this is Doogie here from Give and Take Armagh. I've got a wee delivery here for Fakane. I've asked Rachel to come down. I've got a wee, some chocolate for her and her OCN files. So, all in day's work here in Give and Take Armagh. So here's your OCN stuff, all right? And here's some cream eggs for you.
Hi, I'm Claire, and I'm a manager at Give and Take. And I've been enjoying doing TikToks with my girls.